Raven, we need to hurry. The data you pulled from Hellstrom's servers has revealed time-sensitive objectives. We found Tahir, a friendly journalist. They're holding him at a black site in the Sakri Desert. They're interrogating him, but so far he's not broken. Isabella Sanchez is commanding. She learned her trade in the Colombian cartels and is working here as Rashida's personal enforcer. She has orders to kill Tahir if he tries to escape. And it seems we didn't completely cut off the flow of arms. There's a deal going down between two foreign nationals, Živko Dragovic and Hamza Khan. Looks like Dragovic is in country to sell short-range nukes. Khan is the leader of the DLO. We think Rashida will use their terror tactics to soften up the neighbors before the offensive. Whatever they're doing needs to be stopped. Finally, you're tasked to cause some infrastructure damage. Kumar's primary source of energy comes from the Sahil oil fields. Crippling production will slow down heavy industry. This is going to be another Cold War Zero operation. Sakri Heights overlook all targets. I'll be in touch when you're on the X.
There's a roadblock ahead. Some kind of checkpoint.
Can you pass quietly?
Maybe. I'll scout for the back.
Stay dark if you can. No point attracting unwanted attention.
Copy that.
nearby sectors. Search from cover. Out.
Thank you.
patrol. Seems you've gone through a lot of trouble for a journalist. patrol. Seems you've gone to a lot of trouble for a journalist.
He's been a thorn in the government's side for a long time. By exposing their corruption, he's isolated the regime from support and aid.
That makes sense. But I don't get why he's still alive. Why bother interrogating him? Just shoot him.
Perhaps they will find his sources, clear out any moles.
Maybe. But I think you're not giving me the full picture here.
It's always need to know. Control that.
Control, I'm approaching the village OP.
Remember, we need Tahir alive and Sanchez dead. That will be a crippling blow to Rashida's morale.
Killing the enforcer is pretty straightforward. It's Tahir I'm worried about.
We managed to get word to him. He's expecting help.
Let's hope he acts when he gets it.
We know his guard has a set of keys. Drop him and Tahir should react, but do it quietly. They'd rather kill him than let him go.
We'll still need to get out of the village.
That's why you're on overwatch. Clear him a path. Remove any obstacles.
Copy that. Setting up. Try.
mission critical.
Thank you.
got an explosion in Sector 4.
Alerting nearby sectors. Search from cover. Out.